Hello everyone and welcome back to another part of Let's Play the New Super Mario Bros. On the Nintendo Wii. This is World 3-2 here. And first of all, what you basically want to do is hit this question mark box and transform into Ice Mario. And try and keep the power up. Because of the fact that maintainability is easier as Ice Mario than Penguin Mario. But I lost the power up pretty much instantly. By jumping on a billboard, you can get higher and grab that coin right back there. Okay, and I paused for some awkward reason. And basically, after you get Ice Mario, you can pretty much maintain stability for this level entirely. Like, pretty much nothing can kill you. Grab a Starman, just keep running, don't be afraid about it. Just if you feel like you're gonna fall off an edge, just shake the Wiimote and get a little bit further than what you normally would. That's kind of a hint, actually. When Mario does that twirl in midair, it kind of gets him a bit further, but not too much. Jump in this bullet bill when it gets to here to jump in the middle one to get up here and wall kick off that wall to grab that second coin there and then leave. Okay, jump off of that bullet bill to get on to here. Throw down here, hopefully. Oh well, doesn't matter. Third coin. If I kept running, I may have made it to that block, but I wasn't really sure. Anyway, that's 3-2 over and done with all three coins. Yay, well done, Mario. Onwards to the next couple of hours. So until then, I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.